In the event of an emergency, please listen for instructions over the loudspeaker for safety precautions. Exits are located to the left and right of the stage and at the top of both aisles. Food or drink is not permitted in the hall, and the use of recording devices and the taking of photographs are prohibited. Please exit or re-enter only between movements or during applause. Thank you, and enjoy the performance.
One of the things about being classically trained is that there are so many rules. If you know me at all, there are like rules. Okay. Professor Friedu probably didn't know what I was going to talk about. Part of the journey of discovering yourself as a musician as a person is finding how to break the rules while keeping yourself in the process. And I feel like that's the biggest thing that I have to learn, is that how do I make music and still take all the things that I'm learning. And the fact that I can stand here and talk about it said a lot about the type of mental that I had. And so in the last piece, which is Rhapsody, which was my favorite, what I really like about it is that it's never the same when I play it. But if I'm going to do this right, there's going to be no rules. This is me. This is what I do. I play music because I like it. And I have redefined this in my life, including my family, being yourself again, because I look out here and I see a lot of family. And I'm really thankful and grateful for you all to be here. So.